Hi guys, what's happening? It's day 16 of Vlogmas, and today the door on my chocolate countdown calendar was different to all the other doors, and that really bothered me. Today's Vlogmas topic is holiday memories. Now, I am terrible at remembering things. So much so that the memory that I have, I don't even know if it's true. I think it's true. I'm like 80% sure it's true. It's not even a very good story. When my nan was still with us, she used to come over for Christmas and for holiday times and hang out with us, and it was great. And occasionally, if we were persuasive enough, we could persuade her to have a baby sham, which is a horrible drink. But for a reason which I believe was the fact that we bought maybe one bottle every 50 years, this bottle had gone off. So somehow we persuaded this kind, tiny little old lady to have some sherry, because that's another thing that old people drink, sherry. This lovely little old tiny old nan didn't just have one, I believe she had three, or maybe four. She was quite drunk. Like I said, I don't even know if this is true, but in my head I distinctly remember my nan being quite drunk and giggly and laughing at everything and then falling asleep, because that's what old people do. For all my friends out there that celebrated who watched this video, happy Hanukkah to you guys. Everyone else, I'll see you all tomorrow for the next day, obviously. I love your faces. Bye!